Hey gang, welcome back again to Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, where the proof is in the singing. I'm continuing my series, Singers Then and Now. Next up, Steven Tyler. Check this out. Here we go. This is Then. I mean, I've sung like that. That's pretty painful, man. You feel like your head's going to explode after a while. Okay, this is Now. Here we go. I mean, the brother has still got it. You know what I'm saying? Now, there was a higher pitched tone in the earlier one. And this, that one was, yeah, until the very end. But holy cow, I mean, you know, his energy and his longevity all these years. I mean, again, it's amazing because Steven never really took care of his voice. I mean, there are those guys genetically predisposed to awesomeness, and he just happens to be one of them. But yeah, that was pretty cool. Check this out. This is Then. Well, I think it's a C. Guy's way up there. I'm not sure if he's really doing that, but anyway. I mean, almost, right? And again, you know, he's doing this night after night after night after night after night. You know, I don't know which was a better night that we could have got on film and posted it. I'm trying to pick the best footage I can find, having people comb the internet and other places, you know, looking around for good stuff I'm allowed to use. But it's still two thumbs way up. I mean, geez, you know, after all those years, still doing it, man. Next one, here we go. This is Then. You know, I bring this up because these guys have been at this a really long time. And even though, you know, I mean, he's had crazy drug problems and alcohol problems, drug problems, same thing, and just has lived a pretty crazy life, it's amazing that he's lasted this long and has done so well all this time. And I've said this before, there was a point, you know, pre-Run DMC with the, you know, the rehash of Walk This Way, where, you know, Aerosmith's whole career was in the toilet. I mean, they were just going nowhere. And if it wasn't for the fact that they merged with a rap band called Run DMC way back, I think it was the early 90s, forget, I have to look it up. But and then, you know, that resuscitated their entire career. And, you know, Run DMC went one way, Aerosmith kept going the other. But I'm just blown away at the stamina of all these years of these guys. My cousin Sammy Hagar, same thing. And the thing that I talk to my students about a lot is pacing yourself. You know, we go through a lot of this where, you know, we'll go through a certain amount of sessions back to back, and then, you know, we want to make sure that we can maintain this with an up climb in a good way, you know, like a good stock where our voices are growing and getting stronger. And so, you know, I don't necessarily say that about him, but I'm just saying that he's been able to somehow pace himself all these years and pull it off. So anyway, gang, thank you for joining me. I have a few more of these coming your way. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. Sometimes I find myself so mesmerized by the video, even though I've seen it once or twice already. I'm just so blown away at this, again, just the rock star-ism of some of these guys and their almost superhuman strength at times. But thank you for joining me, and definitely check out my next video.